Here's a look at what's new tonight at 11 on Channel 3. Denver is making preparations for the highly publicized trial of Timothy McVeigh. We'll show you the security measures officials are taking. And they call it the Hash Bash. Folks for the legalization of marijuana gather every year for a peaceful rally. We'll take you there. These stories and more tonight at 11 on 3.
And don't forget, 2 a.m., clocks ahead.
Spring forward.
See you in just a little bit, 11 o'clock.
Have a good evening.